Muslims around the world celebrate Ramadan, the holiest month in the Islamic calendar, by abstaining from eating and drinking during the period between sunrise and sunset. Ramadan in Egypt can pass without serving the most popular Arab desserts, Kunafa and Qatayef. Qatayef is filled with cheese, meat and sometimes with nuts. It is fried. Kunafa is stuffed with white soft Nablusi cheese. It is crunchy on the outside and soaked in a sweet syrup. It is said that Qatayef is of Fatimid origin and Kunafa can be found in regions that were occupied by Ottoman Empire. The prices were a rise, so Egyptians buy only 1 kilo or even a half.
غير كل سنة خالص كله بقى يشتري جاهز ما بقوش يفضلوا الآلة دي عايزين اليدوي اللي هي القديمة بتاعت أم إيد الحمد لله
ده حاجة أساسية رمضان والقطايف كمان بس ما بشتريت امبارح قطايف قلت النهاردة كنافة بقى إن شاء الله والله أنا متعود أساسا أشتري جاهز بس طبعا الحاجات اليدوية دي في البيت لازم تتعمل تبقى حاجة يعني موسمية ف زيادة أكيد في زيادة حاجات بس حاجات طفيفة كلها يعني